In Q1, Futu continued to deliver strong growth. Total revenue reached $284 million and increased 349% year-on-year. Non-GAAP net income reached $152 million and increased 630% year-on-year. All revenue segments tripled year-on-year. In addition, Futu achieved breakthrough growth in global markets, with over 14 million users worldwide. The company added 270,000 paying clients on a net basis in Q1, up 7 times year-on-year. Among all the new paying clients, 70% of them are from Hong Kong, Singapore, and other overseas markets. Futu Bowl's DAU exceeded 1 million. Client retention rate remained above 98%. Total client assets reached $59.4 billion at quarter end, hitting a new record. Futu's three major business lines, namely brokerage, wealth management, and corporate services, all achieved robust growth. In Q1 2021, total trading volume surpassed $289 billion. Trading volume of U.S. stocks surpassed $180.9 billion, leading industry peers by a wide margin. Futu's daily average revenue trades reached 903,000 in Q1, up 321% year-on-year. MoneyPlus is Futu's one-stop wealth management platform. As of Q1, total client assets in MoneyPlus reached 13.1 billion Hong Kong dollars, an increase of 108% year-on-year, with over 40 international asset management partners. Futu INE is Futu's enterprise service brand, providing corporate clients with Hong Kong and US IPO distribution services and employee stock option plan solutions. As of Q1, Futu INE had 152 IPO distribution and IR clients, including all Chinese new economy companies that went public in the US and all those that came back to Hong Kong for secondary listings in the first quarter. ESOP Solution Services had over 200 clients, with employees spanning over 40 countries and regions. More than 500 listed companies opened enterprise accounts in our Nuniu community. Earnings season event attracted more than 200 companies to participate. Nearly 100 companies live-streamed their earnings calls in Nuniu community. Futu, make investing easier and not alone.